Here's the contracts for the lemonade stand.
My little girl. Already selling out for the first time. I'm so proud.
Now this pony, Mr. Sammy Davis Jr., will be your responsibility from now on. We'll keep him at my stables until you can get your own ranch, which I think will be pretty soon.
Thank you, Mr. Wunsler.
No problem. Now let's think of some ways to manipulate people emotionally so that they buy lemonade.
Those police officers look thirsty. We should invite them over for lemonade.
Well, guess I should let you partners get to work. Oh, hey there, Huey. Oh, that is so not appropriate, Huey.
So when do I get to see Sammy Davis Jr. the pony?
When you learn how to run a respectable business.
Huh?
What the hell is up with this sign? What's this crude drawing supposed to be?
It's the magical pony carriage.
This looks like a kid drew it.
Look at this. Why are all these backwards?
It's supposed to be cute.
You think ignorance is cute? Well, I suppose you think mental retardation is downright adorable. Lemonade, now. How is anyone supposed to believe you can make lemonade when you can't even spell it? How old are you? Too damn old to be riding your E's backwards, damn it.
Squirm, little worm.
What happened?
It's okay, Jasmine. You don't need him.
What do you mean I don't need him?
Well, you're not gonna let him treat you like that.
But you think ponies grow on trees?
What kind of question is that? It's a large four-legged mammal.
Or maybe I'm just supposed to wait until I'm an old woman before I get my pony. How am I gonna look, Huey? A 65-year-old woman riding a pony.
Jasmine, he's a crook.
You just want everyone to be miserable because you're miserable. And why are you wearing that stupid coat? I wish you'd go away.
They say the heat makes people crazy.